I feel like looking at baby clothes today. Just really sad, so I don't even know why I'm doing that. Oh, this is so cute. And some Uggs, but oh, this is so cute. Yeah. I don't know. One day we'll be able to get this stuff, but that's not God's plan right now, so we'll see. What is that contraption? That's some ugly ass shit. I'm not rolling my child on that. It's all these strollers is ugly. But yeah, let me get from over here. Just trying to make myself sad. Aww. That's so cute. Let me get my wax melts and go. Looks so tasty, don't it? Excitement has ensued. I am finished. These are about like 50 braids. Loving it. So I just kind of do my edges. I didn't really do nothing too long. I just oiled them kind of. And then I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with the ends of this. Let me see. Let's get some. Here we go. So I need to figure out what I'm gonna do with the ends. I was, right now they're like this and I was just gonna dip them, but I think I might put the perm rods on there and curl them and then dip them. I can't make up my mind, but I think I did a pretty good job. And this will last me like a couple weeks. Then I'll take it out. I might redo it. I was gonna put some bundles in, but I kinda like having the braids cause I ain't gotta do it like that. Let's put these back in. I think all together this probably took me a good like 6 to 8 hours. Let me see, it took me like 3 hours to part it. Took me like 2 to 3 hours to part it yesterday. And then today to actually braid, I started at like 12, I was done at 4. So 4, so yeah, about 7 to 8 hours. I should be able to do it in one day if I have to. But I'm gonna have to wash a separate day. Like I washed, conditioned, and parted. So really it was like 5 hours and for the parting day one. Then today, another 5 to 6 hours. So yeah, about 10 hours actually. But not bad, not bad. Okay, so I forgot to take y'all with me when I placed my order, but I just left McDonald's. And I wanted to try this hack because I'm trying to let go of coffee. Even though I got a coffee, I still got an iced coffee. I got a sugar-free coffee. But I wanted to try something where you get like a sweet tea and then you add, I wanted to try something where you get like a sweet tea and then you add cream and hazelnut. So I got 2 pumps of hazelnut in my iced tea. I got a half sweet, half unsweet tea, 2 pumps of hazelnut, and then I have 3 creams we're gonna add, and then 2 packs of Splenda. And I'm gonna let you know how it tastes right quick. That is so good, y'all. It tastes 80% like a Thai milk tea from like a bubble spot. The only thing is, my lips look so ashy. I don't know why, because they're not, I mean, they're not moisturized, but they're not ashy in person, so I don't know why they look like that. But anyway,
like, it tastes like a Thai milk tea. Really good. But I didn't get like a full sweet tea. Like I said, I got half sweet, half unsweet, and then I added 2 packets of Splenda, which is really good. So I'm thinking, I don't know, if I want something indulgent, I'll probably just get a regular sweet tea and then add the hazelnut. But I'm thinking for every day, what I want to do is get like hazelnut, like a sugar-free hazelnut flavoring from somewhere. I think Tarani has a hazelnut syrup that's sugar-free. So that, and probably maybe like a dairy-free hazelnut creamer. Just to cut back some of the carbs and sugar in this.
If I come around you, can I be myself? Wind up in the mirror just to see yourself. If I was in your shoes, I would hate myself. Left all this behind to be with someone else. So why should I fake it anymore? If I found a thing that worked, that can you take it anymore? This time I have left, can I be wasted anymore? You realize it now and you mean it, say Tesco green is a little different, don't it? No, you miss the days when I was gripping on it. No, you're in a house and I just thinking on it. I moved on so long ago. Also let me know know what to do. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Also let me know how you feel, know what to do. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. You're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. You're dealing with me. You're dealing with me. You're dealing with me. Girls on the scene, girls from my dreams, but don't wanna make something from nothing, that's where I've been. But keep getting nothing for something, how's that fair to me? I'm thinking something for something, that's what I need. It's clear that we all get lonely. Then you call me, all I needed from you was to hold me down when things aren't working. For some reason, I believed in Tesco green, it's a little different, don't it? No, you missed the days when I was gripping on it. No, you're in the house and I just thinking on it. I moved on so long ago, so long. Rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. You're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough.
Girls on my dreams. Girls on my dreams.
If I come around you, can I be myself? Wind up in a mirror just to see yourself. If I was in your shoes, I would hate myself. Left all this behind to be with someone else. So why should I fake it anymore? If I found a thing that worked, that can you take it anymore? This time I have left, can I be wasted anymore? You realize it now and you've been missing. Tesco green is a little different, don't it? Know you miss the days when I was gripping on it. Know you're in the house and I just thinking on it. I moved on so long ago. Supposed to let me know how you feel, know what to do. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Supposed to let me know how you feel, know what to do. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. Something from nothing, that's where I've been. But keep getting nothing for something, how's that fair to me? I'm thinking something for something, that's what I need. It's clear that we all get lonely. Then you call me, all I needed from you was to hold me down when things aren't working. For some reason, I believed in. Tesco green is a little different on it. Know you missed the days when I was gripping on it. Know you're in the house and I just thinking on it. I moved on so long ago, so long. Rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. You're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. If I found a thing that worked, that can you take it anymore? This time I have left, can I be wasted anymore? You realize it now and you've been missing. Tesco green is a little different, don't it? Know you missed the days when I was gripping on it. Know you're in the house and I just thinking on it. I moved on so long ago. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Supposed to let me know how you feel, know what to do. It shouldn't take a text from me to speak your truth. Rough, you're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. You're dealing with me rough. I know you like it rough, but this might be too much. You're dealing with me rough. Dealing with me.
This is, oh wow, look at that. Oh my God, Walter would have a field day out here, boy. I can see him now running amok. I like how you can't see in the neighbor's yard. Yeah.
This is what you're paying for. Man, that's cool. How do I
have? Yeah. Look at that view. You can see the strip. Wow, that's something. The strip and the mountains. So that means 4th of July, you can see the fireworks and stuff. And look at that park right there. Those are townhouses right there.
Yeah.
Okay. That's nice.
Yeah.
this thing is so special.
Is that what that little comb is?
That's what we
are. Oh, you never took me there. We gotta go.
Back over towards like the spring, bro. Like,
hold on, I gotta get content for the. Okay, so ignore my background, but this is what I'm wearing to brunch. Keeping it simple, brown heels, skirt and top from Shein. Oh, thank you, baby. I got it from Shein, of course. And I'll try to get a better view when I go out so y'all can see me in like better lighting, but yeah. I'm in Houston. I feel like this lighting is still bad. Maybe it's my phone. Maybe my phone is just. We need to get a new phone. But I am in Houston. Going to a wedding. And it's been fun. We've been riding around town a bit. Hubby's in the wedding, so he's really busy. I had to drop him off at rehearsal. And the Airbnb that they're staying in. So I'm pretty much on my own tonight. So sad. I'm in a hotel by myself. I need to touch up my hair in the back. Cause like I only braided the front and middle of my hair. Like I didn't braid the very back and like the back kind of loose. So I'm gonna redo that. And I'm watching I Know What You Did Last Summer. I still know what you did last summer, so that's the second one. Because I'm bored. I got a whole liter of wine from Total Wine that I'm about to indulge in, even though I don't have a wine opener. So, or corkscrew, whatever you call it, I don't know. But I'm gonna try to open a bottle. And I gotta do my nails, so I'm gonna do that. And I'm about to go to the little shop. They got a little shop here in the hotel. They sell like little food and snacks. I'm about to get me some oodles and noodles. It's like 11 o'clock. I don't need to be eating, but I'm hungry. So I'm gonna get me some oodles and noodles. And I guess I'm gonna lay it down. Yeah, we didn't really do much anything today because while we slept in the airport, because we couldn't check in until 6 this morning, but we got here. We got here at like 2, so yeah. It's gonna be a really chill trip. I don't think I'm doing much to really show you. I might get like a few clips from the wedding to put in here. But that's it, y'all. I'll check back in with you all. Okay, so I just wanna give you guys a glimpse of what I wore today. I just had on these little heels. They have like, let's see. So this is the bag I had on. This bag don't really match like that. It just coordinates. I didn't want to be like too matchy-matchy. So that's why I got this on. But I'm wearing these shoes again on Saturday. And I have a bag that matches exactly how the shoes look. Same pattern, same exact color and everything. I normally wouldn't wear these shoes with this, but because we were doing a quick trip, we only bought one bag, we shared a bag, I had to make the most of, like, I only bought like 3 pairs of shoes and like 10 outfits. So all the shoes had to go with all the outfits. So yeah, but I mean, they go good enough. You just can't tell in this lighting. I feel like the lighting's... Y'all, I just realized I walked on this nasty-ass hotel room floor without fucking slippers. I left my slippers and was not thinking and took my shoes off and walked on this nasty-ass hotel room floor. But anyway, we are ready for bed, baby. We're getting ready to... I am hungry, so I went to the little... Then they got a little, like... My camera keeps running out of memory. But yeah, so I went to the little bodega that they got in the hotel and got me some cup of noodles because I'm being greedy tonight. I need to be recording in 4K, but I'm not because, like I said, my memory is like really low. I don't know why, because I only have like 300 photos on my phone. Something's wrong, so I need to get it checked out. What are we gonna do? Oh yeah, got me a big ass bottle of wine. Got me a big bottle of wine from Total Wine. Let me show you. It's a big one and fit in a little mini fridge they got in here, but I got me some, you know, a little cheap little wine. Got that Woodbridge by Robert Mondavi. This is actually really good cheap wine. It's Merlot. It's actually really good. I've had $400 or $500 bottles of wine straight from Napa. And I've had $3.99 bottles of wine from Trader Joe's. And you know, both have been good. Just depends on what you got going on. So this is my wine glass for tonight, baby, because we don't have no wine glasses because we is not at that kind of hotel. So yeah, keeping it simple. It's pretty good. It's not really good. It's just, you know, good enough. But I'm gonna make my little cup of noodles right quick. And I'm hopping a bed and I will see y'all later. Wait, question. So do y'all put water in the cup and then just put the whole cup in the microwave and cook it? Because they say you're supposed to put it in a separate thing. Put the water in a separate thing, heat it up, and then pour it in here, let it sit. But do black people do that? I don't know any black people that do that. I think we all kind of just do it the other way. So yeah, I'ma just do it the way that we usually do it. Keep it simple, sis. Keep it simple. I don't know. Let me know in the comments though how you do yours. Do you heat up the water separately and then put it in the cup, or do you just put the water in the cup and heat it up all at once? Injecting insulin.
Bring it over to my place, and you be like, baby, who cares? I know you, yeah. Bring it over to my place, you don't know what you need.
Bring it over to my plate. You don't know what you need.